Breaking news alerts, tonight's top stories, and weather before the first commercial. This is Local 12 News at 11.
And a nonprofit does laundry for dozens of families. Current of Ohio set up free laundry services at City Limits and University Heights. Current Laundry Project provides the money and supplies needed to wash and dry clothes and linen. Organizers expect to help about 35 families with 350 loads of laundry. It was the first laundry project held in Cincinnati this year.